are expected to learn more tomorrow about a traffic stop involving a local lawmaker. Christiansburg police have launched an internal investigation to determine whether last month's encounter with Delegate Chris Hurst violated agency policy. As we've reported, the officer let him off with a warning, even though he blew over the legal limit. The department is also conducting a review of DUI enforcement policies, and there will be a news conference tomorrow morning at 10.